My name's Bobby Blackmore. I live in Bells Bank near Dalmellington. I'm a taxi driver. I heard about flow originally from the doctors. As I say, I went to a health check evening at the local doctor's surgery, discovered that I had fairly high blood pressure. Initially, they were going to put me just straight on blood pressure tablets, but then they decided they would put me on flow. So my blood pressure was monitored by flow, and over the course of actually almost 6 months after that, they monitored my pressure twice a week and adjusted my blood pressure tablets until they were happy that my blood was stable. So the doctor issued me with a blood pressure kit, which looks very like the blood pressure apparatus that the doctor uses. You take that home with you, and I think twice a week you get a text on your phone to say, can I have your blood pressure reading? You take your blood pressure yourself, just the same as the doctor would take it, and text that back to flow. I think everybody gains from it. I mean, I say from not having to go and sit and wait in the doctor's waiting room to get my blood pressure taken. Equally, the doctors or nurses who was going to take your blood pressure save and not having to see me when I've got other people with more important issues to see. So it's a win-win all round. Anybody who had to do that at home who had mobility issues of their own, it's very easy for somebody else to help them with that. So anybody with a carer or a relative would have no problem using flow at home. But for anybody staying, say, in a farm or obviously out in the Highlands, Islands, that kind of thing, that where the doctor is a long way away, it must be hugely beneficial. I would recommend flow to anybody. It was very easy to use and very useful. I say saved me a lot of time and effort. What I've been able to do is something at home that I would need to go away into the doctors to do.